handgun was found in a student's backpack at Waukee's Timberline School today. Waukee police say a school resource officer was told a student possibly had a gun in their backpack. There were no threats made. The student said he had it for self-protection outside of school. He was taken to a juvenile detention facility. KCCI's Laura Terrell will have more on this on the news at 9 and 10 tonight.